Right, I've already done this once. And I couldn't hack it. But I'm not going to give it a try because Matt is convincing me to. I'm not going to clean it. I'm going to give it a few more licks. Just move a few more than papers. I have just had a quick drink of my coffee that's on the side to get rid of that off the taste. But I'm nearly there. It's gone down a dramatic lot so far. Just gonna move everything down a little. Right. I so fucking hate you at the moment, bastard. Yummy. Right, gonna give it two more licks. And then that's all for me. I'm not gonna puke. My eyes are watering now. Right, one more for good luck. And then I'm not doing this again. If anyone wants me to lick an ashtray clean. Fuck right off. I think everyone agree that. I don't think you can see that well. That ashtray is very clean now. I said before that I pushed the dockers halfway over. And anyone should agree that's about is near enough. as I said, I'm not going to let No Guts, No Glory down. No Guts, No Glory. But I've got guts, and I've got glory. Right, as you see, I've moved all the dockers over to one side, and the ash is there, all around there. I'm not actually looking quite for it. That's one down. Well, two down. Three more to go. Cleaner. Tried my best.